Crayon Shin-chan TV anime cast Hiroki Suzuki as action actor. Suzuki's character debuts on this Saturday's episode. The official website for the Crayon Shin-chan television anime revealed Wednesday that the actor Hiroki Suzuki will be the guest cast member in the anime for this Saturday's episode, Hashiru Sentoni Daizo, I'm a Running Combatant. Suzuki will play Shinjo Kakeda, an action actor who dreams of going to Hollywood, but is currently acting in a television series as a villain character. He has a relationship with Shinosuke's kindergarten teacher, Matsuzaka. Suzuki usually stars in 2.5D stage play adaptations of anime or manga, but he also played lead character Hyakkemaru last year's Dororo anime.